go! You gotta move your ass! You think you're gonna outrun the freaks? Hell no, you're not! Come on, you gotta work!
Moving!
Yes, moving, Sergeant!
Sergeant!
Move! 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 Come on! You can run faster than that. My dead grandma can run faster than that. My dead, crippled grandmother, who was in a goddamn wheelchair, can run faster than you!
Yes, Sergeant!
Moving!
Yes, Sergeant!
Sergeant!
Why are you not working hard? Why are you still in my obstacle course? Why are you not finished with my obstacle course? Do you like it that much? Do you want to run it again? Then be my guest, princess!
Yes!
Sir!
Yes,
sir!
Moving!
Howdy there, Corporal. What's up?
Hey, Sarge.
How you doing there? All right then. Stay safe out there.
Follow the cadence.
How's it going?
Okay, yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Hang on, I'll open the gate.
Corporal St. John. Wade Taylor to Deacon St. John.
Taylor, I hear a bike. Tell me you're not out in the shit tracking down that drug trafficker.
Okay. I won't tell you that, but I am.
God damn it, Taylor, you're gonna get yourself killed.
No, man, no. Hey, I followed a bunch of them up the highway.
Highway 97?
Hey, it was daylight, the weather was clear, I didn't see a single freak. But there is this group of men ended up at the ski lodge. Did you even know there was a ski lodge out here? I didn't know that.
Taylor.
It's a sweet-ass setup, too. If I ever decide to bug out, that is where I'm going. Oh, shit! I gotta run. They're stopping at another camp. Taylor, out.
Taylor. Taylor. God damn it.
Get St. John to Captain Corey. St. John to Corey, come back.
St. John, I've just spoken with the Colonel. He's assigned you to the Research Division?
Captain, Research Division, I guess you can call it that. I'm helping Lieutenant Weaver and Lieutenant Whitaker.
Good. They can use all the help you can offer.
I don't know how much help I'm gonna be. I'm just sort of their errand boy for now. And actually, that's why I radioed in. Lieutenant Whitaker gave me a requisition form that says yeast.
Yeast? Hold a second. We have patrols making supply runs throughout the region. When they come across anything of potential value, they note it down. Yes. Here. Yeast and other baking supplies were noted in the kitchen area of the Crater Lake Visitor's Center. You know where that is?
Yeah, I could find it.
Good luck, Corporal. Curry out.
Set up an ambush. Don't.
Well, let's see if they got an underground bunker.
Yeah.
There's the generator. That's it. Yeah, now we're in business. Gotta take a closer look. Oh, God damn it. Fuse blown. No, where the hell am I gonna get a fuse? This is it. Okay, let's see what's going on here.
It feels, yes. Yeah, now we're in business. I'll let you do it. All right. Here we go. Another
Shut it down.
What happened here?
They'll think they're on Jekyll.
Are we going to get out?
Quiet. Just wait till they leave. Goddamn militia. My second run-in with the sons of bitches.
What's this? A map? Notes? Yeah, okay. Got some papers, notes on crafting. Yeah.
It's like Boozer says, I hear a bunk calling my name. Okay, let's go. Come on.
Dead coyote, lava cave. Well, nothing bad can happen. Yeah.
There's a new one. Time to
close to a nest. Whew, I can smell it. Gotta be right around here. Where is it? Goddamn nest. It's gotta be close.
I smell it. It's gotta be getting close.
I smell a nest. Gotta be right here. Gotta be close to a nest. Whew, I can smell it. What the hell happened here? Oh, no. I wonder if they left anything worth the effort. Another micro recorder. Yeah, I must make a clearance sale on these things.
Field report 2069. Following up on a couple of reports that my supervisor kicked over to me from the SAT surveillance team.
Ooh.
Russian patrols have been spotted on 8 different occasions at this location.
Nudes.
Which would be remarkable, except they haven't burned it to the ground. So, anyway, that got the attention of my supervisor. Turns out he was right to flag this. Designated site 307. 1950s-era vacation house has become a nest for a group of infected adolescents. Approximately 8 to 12 individuals, depending on migration patterns. Results from blood tests run on 2 males, approximately 13 and 11 years of age, show antibodies and antimony. Conclusion? Someone in the militia is running experiments on these little guys. Who would be doing that?
Because she's trying to wipe the little shits out.
Bunch of murderers and vagrants!
Someone's trapped. I gotta help them.
Help!
Let me get you out of there. Hey, it's not safe out here in the shit. I know where there's a camp that...
I'll go.
Look, head to Crater Lake. There's a militia camp on Wizard Island. You gotta find Colonel Garrett. Tell him it was Deacon. They'll know. Now just keep running, stay off the road.
Visitor center. It's gotta be. Just gotta find some yeast. Kitchen, yeah. It's gotta be in the kitchen. Shit. Breakers. Really breakers. It couldn't be fucking easy, could it?
Come on.
That's the last one. Okay. Now where the hell is the yeast?
Got it.
Here it is. Yes. I hope this is enough. Yeast, yeast.
St. John to Lieutenant Whitaker, reporting in.
Deacon, Corporal St. John, yes.
I got the item on your requisition form, the yeast. There wasn't much.
I'm sure that whatever you have is gonna be fine.
So, just curious, why do you need...
Sorry, I'm right in the middle of something. I gotta go. I'll talk to you when you bring it in.
Why are you still in my obstacle course? Why are you...
Coming! Sergeant!
Corporal.
Hey, Sarge.
Okay. Corporal, see you, man.
Move along, buddy, move along.
Damn it.
Ma'am?
Would you stop doing that, please?
I'm sorry?
I know that things are strange, but I can't help that right now.
Well, I live in a barracks with a dozen militia assholes. Well, my wife lives in a private tent up on an officer's ridge. Nothing strange about that.
Deacon.
And the only time that I see her is when I'm done running one of her errands. Nothing strange about that either, ma'am.
My yeast, thank you.
Are you baking something? I mean, if you need an oven, I know where to find one.
No, I'm using it to create viral proteins that they trigger these antibodies. But of course, you are being sarcastic.
Bread, viral proteins, it's all the same to me.
Hey, wait a second. Here. Thank you.
You already said that.